The two positions that have generated the strongest contribution were PageGroup and Microsoft. So PageGroup is based in the UK, and it's a global employment staffing provider. The company has been investing in its business for the last few years, both technology platform as well as opening offices in new geographies and adding the headcount to those offices. Recently, we've seen the benefits of that investment, both in terms of diversifying the business as well as some organic growth in some of the new geographies, places like France, China, the US. We think about the quality of PageGroup's business, nicely profitable. They earn high single-digit operating margins. The business doesn't take much in the way of capital, and so returns on capital employed typically are mid-20% over the course of an economic cycle. We think about financial strength. The balance sheet has no debt. There's circa 100 million pounds of cash, and they generate a significant amount of free cash flow. And the management quality is high. The company has an experienced management team. They've been operating the business well, and we like the way they've been allocating the capital, both the investment program as well as returning excess cash flow to shareholders. Microsoft, which is based in the US, is one of the largest enterprise software companies in the world. There's a transition underway as companies shift from running software on-premise to running it in the cloud. This benefits Microsoft because it allows them to grow revenues faster and have more revenue recurring over time. The business is very high quality in terms of its profitability. It generates significant returns on capital employed, financially strong, one of the only companies in the world with a AAA rated debt outstanding, as well as significant cash on the balance sheet. And the management team has been executing well over the last 5 years.